And Delphine Ledoux is back now with the rope. We've seen that she's got quite a vivacious style about her, so the rope should suit her very well.
She seems to have picked very raunchy outfits for all of her routines so far. All of them have had lots of the flesh-coloured material in them. Moving very quickly and sharply through a routine. Bit of a mess there. Starting to look a little bit like just a succession of movements stuck together at the moment. Not forgetting a third of the marks are being made up by the artistic value score, so all important, the look, the style, the harmony, the rhythm.
Ledoux